Hi, Lisa. It's so cold here. Making myself comfortable, trying to get ready. Okay, get rid of this guy over here. Don't have that. Cupcakes. So cold, so cold. Gonna make 4. Cold today. Ooh, cold, cold, cold. Should get my jacket. Okay. Hi, Lisa. Today I am giving away 1 gray baby elephant, 1 shop pet, 2 25 gems, 2 1,000 coins, and 2 voucher pack. Hi Kim, welcome to my live stream. Maribel, welcome to my live stream. Just getting ready here. So cold. Hello, Isabella. Welcome to my live stream. So, guys, what do you think about my new yoga area over here? I moved all my farm animals out of the way and put in like a new garden and yoga center right here. It's pretty. I even bought 4 Taj Mahal what are they called? Fountains? Yeah? Very pretty. I moved them up here where they're out of the way. Even put my baby elephants over there. Make it look like a little Indian farm. Ah, thank you, Boba Tea. Let's see. So cold. Today. It's a beautiful yoga mat. Thank you, Lisa. Ooh, so cold, so cold, so cold. Yeah, I decided to add some more green, some more garden stuff. I have some flowers from the Germany Oktoberfest event and some from the autumn event. And I have some cypress trees, I think, from the Tuscan event. I just wanted to look at more fresh, more gardeny, you know. It's definitely a place I would love to do yoga. My elephants just yet. Okay. I got a baby tiger. I used my remaining gold vouchers to get this baby tiger. He's so cute. Look at him. Isn't he adorable? I call him Raja, and that's king. That means king in Hindu, I think. Or Hindi. So cute. Pets. Hi, Nikki. Welcome to the live stream. Cold, 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 cold. All right. I think we could start doing some giveaways. Just for anybody who wasn't in the know, today I'll be giving away one gray baby elephant, one shop pet, 225 gems, 1,000 gold coins, and 2 voucher packs. We're saving the baby gray elephant for last, and the pet shop pet for last. Oh, welcome Tamara, welcome to my stream. Yeah, we're giving away lots of prizes today. So cold, so cold. I think I'm going to ask a question now. Cute. All right. it. I'm gonna start with the gems, of course, and then I'm gonna work my way down to the baby gray elephant. But first the gems, then the 1,000 gold coins, and then the voucher packs, and then the pet shop pet, and then the baby gray. Ooh, so cold. It does not feel like springtime yet. Still cold. Welcome, Darlene. Welcome to my live stream. Okay. I'm trying to think about what question I can ask. I'm gonna start off with a simple question. Just a simple question. Just so we could get this, you know, done. Alright. The first question for 25 gems. First question is, what color is the yoga mat for 25 gems? Just type your, yeah, Isabella got it already. Just a simple giveaway. Make sure. Okay, we're showing up. Alright, it is definitely blue. Blue is the answer. That's a beautiful yoga mat. I hope you guys get one. Yeah, light blue or blue, but you can also say it's like a blue-gray almost kind of color. Okay. Is everybody answered? But yes. Seems like everyone has answered. I'm starting off with an easy question so we get to the difficult questions. Okay, let me roll it. And Bubble Tea, you won 25 gems. Congratulations, I already know your info. Yeah, we're gonna give away baby elephant today. Congratulations. Bubble Tea, you won 25 gems. Okay. Does anybody want a restaurant review? I'm definitely gonna do restaurant reviews. Thank you, Betty. Welcome to my live stream. Oh, you did some stairs, Kim? Okay, I'll come and see you. Yeah, I want to see some restaurants. Thank you so much. Thank you. I just did a redesign over here in this area. Added some more fountains, some more greenery. Just made it a nice little yoga retreat. I would love to go do yoga right here for sure. Yeah, I moved all my farm animals over here so they're not in the way. That way I have more room for decor. And this is the design I'm going to send to Food Street, and hopefully I might get lucky and win the contest. If not, it's all fun anyhow. I like competing. And let me make some tomato soup. Wow, that's how much they want for an upgrade. I don't know. I could afford the silver vouchers, but 15? I might have to think about it. 15. I want to see what the garden box has first, and then I'll decide if I want to spend the blue vouchers. What is this? Of course I put a carrot there. Aloha, Val. Welcome to my live stream. No, I don't play Sims, Sophie. I played it once a long time ago, but not recently. Thank you, Betty. Alright, okay. I'll come visit girls, just want to have fun, and then I'm going to visit first Kim, and then girls want to have fun. Okay. Let me just look it up. Babe Foodies Club. Okay, and then girls just want to have fun. All right. It's technically spring, but it's still cold out. Let me up here. Hey, Lex, welcome. Did I spell it wrong? I think I spelled it wrong. No, okay, not with the S though. Maybe. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought I did wrong. Thanks, Kim. Yeah, okay. I got you. You are Cafe Villa. Cold. I'm in Florida and it's in the 80s. Oh, lucky you. Wish it was warm up here. I'm in New York and it's kind of cold. It's supposed to be warm and raining, but it's still cold. Okay, ooh, look at that. Oh, I like that. Let me move down. Okay, look at that. Now that's neat. I like that a lot. That cemetery is beautiful. That's a nice. I like the stairs going up here and I like the stairs over there. That's very nice. I like that a lot. Very cemetery. Sure, take a photo, tweet it. I've been tweeting a lot of photos lately. Have any of you seen them? Especially the levitating menu. That's a lot of fun. Okay. can't wait till it gets warm. I can't wait till I go on vacation. Okay, done. Sweet photo. Okay. Alright. Help with that. That is a beautiful, look at that swan lake. How beautiful is that? See, I like what you did here with the windows. Beautiful. I like that a lot. That's a gorgeous swan lake. And you got your movie theater over here. You got some tables over here. Your kitchen back here, which is very nice. Look at those waterfalls. I love that. You got yourself a little arcade and snack area. I like that a lot. Very nice. Beautiful. All right. Yeah, no, we definitely need more layouts. You're welcome, Kim. I'm going to Orlando, Florida, Lex, in July. I'll probably be able to live stream depending on where we rent, because I'm renting a house. I'm not staying at a resort. So if the house I'm renting has live stream, has Wi-Fi, I'll be able to live stream from Orlando, Florida. Maybe I'll live stream from outside next to the palm trees and the alligators. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Okay, now I remember who was next. Amazing. Okay, the Amazing Chef Etz. Okay. Let's go to the Amazing Chef Etz. Back. And down. Snooping up here. I always mess this up. Shit. No? Did I mess it up? Welcome, Food Street Mania. Welcome. Okay, I'm gonna try again. Amazing. H E F E T T. Yeah, I don't know why it's not registering. M A S C I N G S H E F E T T. Yes, yeah, it should register, but it's not. Maybe I need to put it in all. I wish Food Street would fix their chat. I mean, their search options. No? Let me just write it all over again. Where's the apostrophe? Ah, thanks. Either after or before last, I'm not sure. Yeah, it's probably before. No? Mm-mm. Okay, all right. There we go. All right, and your restaurant, The People. apologies. Sorry for the delay. I'll definitely remember it next time. I'll write it down because I'm not gonna remember. All right, and ooh, look at this, how pretty. That was just my mother on the phone. Calling me, I'll call her back later. And look at this little yoga retreat. We got over here or something. Oh, look at the little where the elephant stays, how pretty. Yeah, I love the floor work and everything here. That is lovely. You got a kitchen over there. Got a little area over here to sit down and eat. I like that. Are you guys excited about the new event coming up? I think it's Easter. Yeah, I love that fountain too. So beautiful. Yeah, it's either cold rain or like humid. Or it's just plain cold. Yeah, very pretty. Let me just take a good look around. I'm gonna ask another question for 25 gems. Okay. Very nice. Okay, I know what I'm gonna ask. I want to be sure I'm not missing anything. Okay. All right. I'm going to move over here. I'm going to ask a question where you won't be able to see. Let me just reset my bot. Cancel. All right. For 25 gems. Alright, for 25 gems, the question is, how many elephants does Girls Just Wanna Have Fun restaurant have? How many elephants does she have? That's for 25 gems. Let me check the messages here. Zoom into this little area so you don't cheat. Now this is a tricky question. I could be meaning either a pet elephant or a stone elephant. So let's just take a look. So far, yeah, I think I only see one baby elephant. So cute. So cute they are. Yeah, come on, guys. It's one baby elephant. Yes. One. All right, for 25 gems. There's a lot of people here. Picking up your answers. everyone said one, make sure you type in one or the number one. To see who won. All right. Good luck, everyone. I hope you answered one. And the winner is Tiger. Let's check his answer. And you have won the giveaway. You have answered one. I'm gonna need your restaurant name and your food club name. You won 25 gems from my live stream. Okay, Tiger, so when you get a chance, let me know your food club name and your restaurant name. And I'm gonna need you to later on click this button on the top here. Click email us, click other, and let Food Street know what you want, your restaurant name and your food club name. And basically tell them you won a prize from my live stream. You won 25 gems. So I need your food name. Okay. Next on to be reviewed. I can't remember. I remember someone. The fifth, it was. Oh, you want a yoga mat from Ricky? I should have been there. I would have loved to have seen that. He usually takes a while to send in the list. I usually send it the day after or the same night, depending on how busy I am. But congratulations on winning that from Ricky's live stream. That's great. Thank you so much, Tiger. I'm adding you to the list of the winners. Okay. All right, saving that. I am live now. Yes, come watch. Oops. Get rid of some things first. Yeah, that's awesome that Val. Did you see this, Val? Did you see this? You're in the news section. Let me see. Where is she? Over here. There she is. There you are, Val. Look how awesome is that. You're also on the Facebook, on Food Street's Facebook. They mentioned you there too. All right. Okay, let me get rid of this guy. I'm not gonna do that. All right. That's awesome. I love it when they advertise their fan VIPs. I was supposed to do your restaurant. Red Knight is a Ricky. Let me just get you a link to his channel. He's also another live streamer for Food Street. He's really fun. You should watch him. He's on Friday night, actually. Where are you, Ricky? Here's a link to Ricky's channel. There you go. That's Ricky's channel. That's Red Knight's channel. Okay. No, I don't mind at all. Of course. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna do more giveaways. I have a whole bunch of stuff to give away. I'm just gonna do a little bit more. I'm gonna visit, who was I gonna visit? Oh yeah, Jessica. And I think that's it, right? And then after Jessica, we have Angela. So let's go do Jessica next. Canellas. Looking at the wrong thing. There we go. Alright, and I'm looking for Canellas. There. Spanish and English. Awesome. And then we're going to do Angela's. Look at this. This is very nice. Move myself over here. Look at that. That is pretty. I love all the Tuscan decor. I love the Indian decor. I love the Japanese decor and the Chinese decor all together. That's very nice. I love the tile work and the bridge you have going on here. Everybody's making pretty bridges. I should be able to make one. Eventually, when I start opening up more areas, expanding, I should be able to make a bridge. Very pretty. All right. I'm going to have to ask a tricky question for this. We are doing 1,000 gold coins. Look at this little area over here. How nice. You got all your pets. You got your kitchen area over here, your seating area over here, dining area. Get your pets over here. Lovely. Now I'm just scanning this place for the question I'm going to ask. I see. Okay. Okay, just want to make sure I have everything correct. All right. I want everybody to focus on this restaurant right here. We're gonna ask for 1,000 gold coins. Yeah, I hope they bring back the Tuscan decor just because I want to buy more. And another wine press. Yeah, I'm gonna visit everyone as soon as I get a chance. Let me just ask a question. Cancel this out. All right, for 1,000 gold coins. All right, for 1,000 gold coins. How many elephants does Canelo's have in their restaurant? Now this is a tricky question. You should be able to tell. Yeah, I love a bridge. I love seeing bridges and all the color, different kinds of water features like lakes and rivers and ponds. Oh, someone got it right, but I'm not gonna say who. Pay close attention. Right, as you guys figured out, it 3 is the answer. She has 2 statues and 1 special ornate elephant, baby elephant. I like to call it decorated, but it's called ornate. And he's running around somewhere. Where is he? There he is. Going across the bridge. How nice. Awesome. This is for 1,000 gold coins. I hope everyone answers 3. Okay, I'll definitely visit you, Sniper. Okay. Let me just write all this information down. Giving everybody a chance to answer. 3 is the answer. Let's see who else wanted me to visit. Sorry if there's any lagging. Okay. Always have bad video. Okay, I'm gonna roll it. And we have 3 more restaurants to visit. Let's see. And the winner is Danielle Sherrick. Congratulations. Let's see, did she answer 3? Let's see, did you answer 3? Did she? Having a hard time finding. Yeah, she answered 3. Congratulations! You won 1,000 gold coins. Awesome. Awesome. I need your restaurant name and your food club name, and then later on I need you to click that thing on the top, click email us, click other, and then email Food Street, tell them what you won, your restaurant name and your food club name. You are welcome, Jessica. So, Daniela, when you get a chance, tell me your restaurant name and your food club name so I can send. Daniela Sherrick. You want 1,000 gold coins. All right, who's next on the list to be reviewed? Yeah, Diane. All right, I'm gonna visit Diane, and then I'm gonna visit Desiree, and then I'm gonna visit. Thank you, Danielle. Thank you so much. All right, I'm gonna send that later on, of course. Let me put that down. 1,000 gold coins. Okay, save, and we're going to Angela's Food Club. Cancel. And Sniper Storm, I'm gonna review you third. So don't worry, I'll get to you. 1,000 gold coins, Lex. We're up to the gold coins now. We're gonna do one more gold coin. Over here, back, this up here. Okay, let me get my info out. That's awesome, your club members are here. My club members are here too. Lex is here, Boba's here. I have two food club members of mine here, and one of them won already. All right, let's see who was on the list. Angel's Rule, right. Search, yes. And I actually reviewed Skylet the other time. She's one of my first for the Indian restaurant reviews event. I actually reviewed her too. I actually give them a general rating. I don't very peachy rating. For general, or PG, or whatever. Very child, very family friendly. Oh, look at this. Oh, I remember this one. This one was very pretty. I love this. See, I love decks. Look at that. I love these water features. It's just so beautiful. And I like the kitchen back here. I have something similar. I like that. Little areas. These fences cost so much money. I wanted to buy some. These white fences are like 600 and something dollars. Whoa, coins. Food Street coins. Not dollars. 600 and something gold coins for one fence post. And it's just, I can't afford that many. but they're very pretty here. These, on the other hand, are affordable. And this is very pretty area right here. You got yourself a little horse stable over there. Nice. I hope they bring back more horses. Very nice. You did, at least I noticed. I said, wow. It's a very beautiful design. I like it a lot. Okay. Beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Ooh, I know what I'm gonna ask. Okay, let's make sure. Yeah. Check chat. I play Food Street on Android tablet. I have an Android tablet, but I also play it on the computer. Okay, so we give away 1,000 gold coins. Alright, so we gave 1,000 gold coins already. I'm going to give another 1,000 gold coins. I'm going to ask a question. I just want to make doubly sure, not miscounting anything. For another 1,000 gold coins. Right. Okay, this is going to be a tricky question if you're not, have you not paid attention. I remember on my second stream, or was it my first, we were talking about the difference between the tables over here. So I'm going to ask a question. Let me refresh. And I'm going to ask for 1,000 gold coins. Alright, this is for 1,000 gold coins, and be careful, this is a tricky question if you haven't been paying attention or you don't know the difference between the Indian decor. And the answer is, how many Indian spice tables are in Angela's restaurant? How many do you see here? Ooh, someone got it already. It's a tricky question. I mean, we talked about this. One is spice and one is? One is a powder table for powder, what's it called? I forgot the name of it. Something. One is a powder table and one is a color powder table and one is a spice table. So you have to be careful to differentiate between the two. One you could throw at people at Holi, the other ones you can't because it would burn their eyes. Okay, so if you haven't guessed by now, the answer is two. These two right here are the spice tables. These little ones are the color powder tables. They have a name, I completely forgot what it's called. Let me look it up. It is called the heck is it called? Gulao. Yeah, that's what it's called. The little one is a gulao table. So these two over here, these two big ones, are spice tables. Yeah, just click refresh. If you see lagging or any freezing, just click refresh. It'll take you right back to the stream. Yeah, that's it. Just two. Two is the answer. Definitely two. All right, let's check to see if everybody's answering correctly. We have some people who haven't answered yet. Don't miss a chance to win 1,000 gold coins. Come on. Sure, double checking the answers. All right, this is your last second. We're gonna see, we're gonna roll it. Okay, I think that's it. Let's see who won. Ophelia. Ooh, congratulations, Ophelia. Let me check to see if you answer correctly. Yeah, I'm addicted to this game too. I love it. See if Ophelia answers. Yeah, you could definitely buy another one of those pots for sure. Let's see. I don't see. So hard to go back in the chat. Yeah, she answered. Congratulations, Ophelia. You won 1,000 gold coins. Awesome. Oh, the feather pots? Oh, yeah, I love the feather pots. Those are pretty. They're 1,000 coins each. I think I might buy a whole bunch before they leave the, market. I should get a whole bunch, at least. Like, how many do I need? I mean, I have to do the math. Okay, let's see. Let's talk about the feather pots. Let me show you what she's talking about. Yeah. I think so. Yeah. Gulao table. Yeah. That's what it's called. Yeah, peacock feather display. Yeah, those cost 1,000 coins each. I really want to get two of these. And now, should I get two of these? There's only like, where would I put them though? Maybe at the front of the restaurant. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wind up buying two of those elephants, and then regretting it when I can't get anything from the garden box. Yeah, I don't know if I did yours last time, Val. I'm not sure. No, she just does a Facebook group and Instagram account. Let me see if I can get rid of some stuff here. Don't need that. Okay. I don't know about YouTube and live streaming. It's just, you know, it's very difficult to live stream with YouTube. I hear other companies are better. I'm gonna have to give them a try. YouTube has all these different kinds of settings for live streaming. If you don't click the correct settings, it might not load correctly, or you not be able to watch it. Alright, does she answer? Yet, I have to make sure. Ophelia. No. She did not answer. Ophelia, if I can get you to tell me your you down for 1,000 gold coins. Or was it? Yeah, it was 1,000 gold coins. Right. And when you have time, maybe after the live stream, you click that button on the top left. You click email us, you click other, and you let them know what you want. Your food street name, your food street, your restaurant name, and your food club name. Gotta email support to ensure you get your prize, your giveaway prize. Okay, let me see. I should really think about this though before I, you know, go through with this. I don't know. Should I save my vouchers? Should I just give them away? But I think they'll look beautiful, these elephants. Let me see. Six days left to get them. Look at that. I have two Indian elephants, actually. There's one right there. Yeah, I should just get one. Those are so pretty, I can't pass them up. Yeah, that's why I'm buying these other two, because they're so pretty and they match. And there's my other elephant, just stampeding all over the place. That's okay, just another chef challenge and I should be able to get back those vouchers. Okay. Now the look is complete. I'll just have to put my tiger someplace else. I know, but I love them. They're so cute. Look at them. I'm sure I get a month to get the stuff at the garden box. Alright, please wait. Alright, let's do the next review. Yeah, they look like they belong there. They're so pretty. Alright, did Ophelia answer yet? I don't think so. I think she maybe left. Let me see. Maybe she just left the stream. That's okay. All right, who was next after Angela? And it was Desiree. All right. me up here. Club search. No idea what that means. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to skip this. Foodie Chicks. I'm gonna just go to Foodie Chicks. Apologies. Okay. Here we go. And your restaurant is AJ. Am I correct? Yeah. All right. Okay, this is, I forgot. This is someone's restaurant that wanted me to review today, and that's very nice. I like that a lot. You have two baby elephants. How cute. Got your little corner over here for your elephants. I love that a lot. Okay, gastronomes. Okay, I'll definitely check that out. Thank you, Desiree. Very nice. This is very nice. I like how you guys arrange your restaurants. I just have a box and you have like different kind of angles and you know, it's very nice. I might have to do something like that in the future once I clear up all this space back here. I like that a lot. You got your fountain in the middle. Someone's taking a selfie. You got your four tables there. You got your kitchen back here. You got your elephants roaming the kitchen, of course. You got more tables over here. Your entertainment items over there. You got a little cozy fireplace situation over here, and I love that. Ah, thanks. I definitely want to do something more angled and, you know, not just like just a box. Oh, it's so cold, so cold, so cold. Okay, let's see. We down 1,000 gold coins. 1,000 gold coins. To gems, to gems. And now we're going to do the voucher packs. Yeah, this is his restaurant. I'm reviewing it right now. Yeah, everybody has pretty... Okay, I'll definitely visit Zach. Okay. But first, let me take care of Desiree. I promised to do hers too. Okay. Alright, gastronomes, okay. Alright, I'm taking down everybody's name. Mm-hmm. Just write down everyone's name. Yeah, just click refresh if it freezes. Gouda Feelings. Oh, I know Gouda Feeling. That's Corky's Club. Just hit refresh. Yeah, I see it right now. What the heck, YouTube? This is what I'm talking about. There we go. Go back. Okay, yeah, I see it's frozen on my side. Yeah, on my side, it's like, and over here, it's like, oh my God. YouTube, you could do better than that. I can't even explain this. I'm gonna visit you. Look at the hands. They're pointing at the name. This is terrible. This hasn't happened before. Where it's just god awful. Let me just check something real quick. Okay, we should be back to normal. I don't know. I can't tell. Sorry about that. Yeah, I put the volume back up. Sorry. right, I am back. Now, I was just talking to my mother. She wanted to ask me a question. So I took this little mini break to see if anything cleared up, and it looks like it cleared up. And I forgot, this is Desiree's restaurant, and this is a beautiful restaurant. Yeah, just click refresh. It should be reloading. Okay, yeah, we're back. All right, let's take a look at this restaurant. And I love these tiles. These are beautiful tiles. Look at this. Beautiful. Look at that baby grand piano. Those statues I just got. Lovely, lovely little area over here. You got your yoga retreat over there. You got a little park area over here, and I like that. Look at that. How gorgeous that is. Beautiful. And you got your trees back here. That's what I want to do. I want to open up all that space so I can put up more trees. Get more space to decorate. Beautiful. I love that stonework. Look at these little ponds over here. Lovely, and I want that so bad. That little koi pond in the corner. So pretty, so pretty. Lovely little mix of everything here. And you got your kitchen in the middle. That's nice. I love that floor tile you got there. I don't think we got that floor tile. Where did you get that floor tile? Is that... because I don't recognize it from anywhere. That's pretty cool. Yeah, very nice. Very, very, very nice. So, so, so cool. Okay, let me make sure. I'm gonna do a look around again before I ask this question. I want you guys to pay close attention. Okay, and this is for the voucher packs. I'm going to ask a question. Let me move over here. Okay. Yeah, I'll definitely review you, Melania. Okay. Alright, let me just write down all the new people who wanted me to review them. There's another one. Alright, I'm gonna ask a question. Okay, and I got the list. And alright. Sorry, I'm just looking at the list here to make sure. Okay, now we're up to voucher packs. Okay. That voucher pack includes one gold voucher, one silver voucher, one bronze voucher, and one blue voucher. So I'm gonna ask a question. Let me cancel this out. All right. Okay, let me do another look around to make optimally sure that I'm not skipping over anything. Okay. Very nice. All right. I'll leave it here. And the question I'm going to ask for a voucher pack. Mm-hmm. Okay, that is the question. How many Indian fountains does Desiree restaurant have? And there's quite many fountains. But how many of them are Indian? Let's just take a glance again. It's a lot to look at. I think I may have given you guys a hint. A lot of water features over there. Over here and right in the smack of the middle over here from the entranceway is two. So for a voucher pack, the answer is two. And if you guys are having problems, just click refresh and don't worry because Nightbot has recorded your answer. Food Street. We're doing a giveaway. Put this. Oh no, not Food Street. Sorry. Not your fault, Food Street. Not your fault. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I have to click refresh so many times. Okay. Yeah. Definitely, Nightbot has recorded your answer, so don't worry. Again, we're having these. Oh my god, I can't believe it. It just says low quality. Okay. But the problem seems to be over here. Low video quality. No worries, Lightbot got your answer. I'm definitely gonna have to try Twitch because this is driving me crazy. Twitch would be so much easier. I'm getting freezing over here on YouTube. But yeah, I'm just getting freezing. Just keep getting freezing. I am a frozen Food Street. No, not Food Street YouTube, sorry. Yeah, I'm just getting this. And then it's frozen. Oh my god. This is so funny. Ugh. Excuse me for a minute. So don't worry, Nightbot has your answer.